Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Monday the 6th of April. Sun is in Aries, ruled by Mars. Planets are saying...
Yikes.
Oh, well, dear. The planets.
Mars, action ruler of Aries in unpredictable Aquarius, ruler of Uranus, at odds with Uranus. Random, unpredictable.
Okay.
All right, so you know this climate is ripe for the kind of occurrence or accident that takes forever to live down. For example, deleting the backup research for the grant proposal you just spent 6 months on, leaving your laptop with the highly sensitive data in the bathroom, invading the wrong country, pressing the wrong switch and causing an 8-state power outage, etc. Therefore, heads up. Oh, and speaking of heads up, if it's flawed and depends on others being mindful or conscious, maybe you want to skip it for the day or the next couple of days. This particular planetary configuration is one of the trickiest and most volatile in the astrological repertoire, making this one of those instances when it is wiser, as in total no-brainer, to keep your head down and refrain from blundering into areas or arenas that are charged and fraught. Also, while clashes of will or conflicts may be hard to skirt and can spring up out of the clear blue, you are better off skipping the showdown portion of the program, counterintuitive and tempting come to that, though it may be. Really, if you nudge a matter to the brink, there's a pretty decent chance of finding yourself looking over the cliff trying to determine whether it exploded on impact.
Mm-hmm. Okay, signs particularly affected by Mars, ruler of Aries in unpredictable Aquarius and at odds with Uranus.
Aries, Taurus, Aquarius.
And if one's birthday 6th of April.
There may be some random out of left field zigzags on the road to your goal, but you can't go wrong if you deal with them on a case-by-case basis. Bottom line, as long as you keep your eye on the prize and refuse to be dissuaded from pursuing that which you know to be right, you will carry the day and your year.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.